It's a featherweight matchup between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Duho, the Korean Superboy Choi. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Pettis is 5 years his elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
Anthony Pettis.
Ready?
Duho Choi. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Choi. Black trunks for Pettis.
Anthony Pettis is perhaps one of the best strikers to ever fight in the UFC. His world-class kicking and punching technique, as well as his dynamic and unpredictable...
Oh, yeah! Are you fucking serious?
That one dropped him! Big punch from the top!
Are you fucking serious? Good game.
Big shots landed.
Are you fucking serious?
Early in the first round.
Did you see that shit? What happened to that? Did you see that shit?
Joe, here's the finish on
what
our fight.
What the
Bruce
fuck?
Bruce Buffer has the
Give me that
decision.
Time, Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano is called to stop for this contest at 25 seconds. Of the
25 seconds. Jesus Christ. You didn't land anything. Oh my God. That's a first. That's a first. Where it has literally been a perfect victory. That's a first. Oh my God. These assholes, man. The fight doesn't even start. The fight doesn't even start and he backs away and taunts me. Jesus Christ. Amazing.